Hi, this is Mike Haber. Thanks for asking me, what is a habitual violent felony offender, an HVO or an HVFO? In Florida, certain repeat offenders are exposed to enhanced penalties when it comes to sentencing. And one such category is the habitual violent offender, otherwise known as an HVO or an HVFO. In order to be designated and held accountable as an HVFO, you have to first be placed on proper and timely notice by the state. They do this by filing a notice to seek sentencing enhancements as an HVFO. Then the court must conduct an inquiry, and it must determine that you in fact meet the statutory criteria. Under Statute 775.0841B, you're eligible for designation as an HVFO and enhanced sentencing if the court finds that 1. You have a previous conviction for a specifically enumerated violent felony offense, and 2. Your current felony is also for an enumerated offense committed while serving a sentence for a conviction of an enumerated offense, or within 5 years of the date of conviction or release for that enumerated offense. If you're formally designated as an HVFO, then under Florida Statute 775.0844B, your third degree felony will be bumped up from 5 years to 10, your second degree from 15 to 30, and a first degree felony will be punishable by life instead of 30 years. HVFO designation does not mandate enhanced sentencing. That means the judge has discretion to impose the enhancement or not, and you remain eligible for gain time while you serve any state prison sentence. But if you're labeled as an HVFO, then you are ineligible for early release for the first 5 years of a third degree felony sentence, the first 10 years of a second degree felony sentence, and the first 15 years of a first degree felony sentence. Thank you for your question. I appreciate your having asked it, and I invite you to ask me more. Please remember at HaberPA, it's all about reasonable doubt. And if you like this video, please subscribe. We'll be putting out more soon.